Right guys, welcome back to my channel. Look at this. That seriously breaks my heart. But yeah, it's... I got one over there. So yeah, that's so annoying, guys. I was washing my car at a Sainsbury's car sprayer thing. Like, I was just washing my car down. When I was done, I was leaving, but there's so many pipes. I didn't realize that maybe one was stuck underneath the bottom lip of my car. And when reversing, I was looking back and looking in my mirror, and it pulled the brush out of one of the holders it was in, and it flung, I don't know how, but it broke the brush, and it flung the metal piece over and just smashed the side of my car. I don't honestly know how it happened, or yeah, I didn't even see, because I thought I was away from all the pipes because they were on the floor. But it's one of the things, these things happen, and yeah, as you can see, my bonnet needs some repairs now, but it is what it is. But anyway, let's go out. I'm gonna do a POV drive in the Scirocco now that it's 280. I haven't done 280 brake POV drive in the Scirocco, so let's get out there and hit the roads. Right, guys, I'm going to leave the video there. I hope you enjoyed the little POV drive. Sorry, I didn't speak much because I just wanted you to enjoy the sounds of the car and just did a few pulls and stuff. So, and that's 280 brake for you. Obviously, there's some places we could have gone faster, but you know, I'm a bit cautious when it comes to being on the road. But what I'll do is the next time I'll do a flat out open road, just smash it out and show you guys how fast it is. Just to at least get to like fifth gear. And then we can feel the full potential of the vehicle. But anyway, guys, always stay safe, do the limit, speed limit, obey the laws, and yeah, I need to get my car repaired now, so I've got to send it in, get it repaired, because I'm going to Gravity this weekend to go see some cars with my friends. So I'm taking the Scirocco. So yeah, I just want to make sure it's all cleaned up and that, so I'm going to have to see UTP smart repairs to repair my bonnet and maybe just do some more detailing on the car while we've got the paint. But other than that, guys, I've got some more stuff coming for the Scirocco. I've got R-line side skirts coming, so we're gonna get those installed. I'll film all of that so you guys can see how it's done. And yeah, guys, I really appreciate you all tuning in and subscribing. And if you're new to the channel, welcome to my channel. I'm trying to post as much as I can now. I'm gonna get more into it. And yeah, guys, always comment below, let me know what you want to see, let me know what you like in the car and what you want to know about, just let me know. And yeah, again, I appreciate you guys, love and support to all of you, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Cheers.